Depression is a depression because you create a shaft of depression. Maybe it is a little difficult for us to digest. People ask me, Swamiji, the problem doesn't seem to be so simple as you make it, or as you make it appear. It is deep-rooted unconscious problem, Swamiji. It is unconscious, Swamiji. Please be very clear. I am making very bold, courageous, challenging statement.